Today I wrote this to try and make other people feel a little bit better about themselves, especially when they lose a friend. I used to have a friend, but now she's gone, out there somewhere with someone new. There ain't no use to cry about it, but what else was I supposed to do? So I sit here now until I find someone better than you. And if I break down and I do cry, maybe she'll do what she needs to do. Well, I've watched enough television to know what not to do. I wrote enough creepy stories to know what I wanna be. I hope you feel it deep down inside every time you think of me. There's one thing I've learned throughout this life, is that the sea is full of fish for me. So here's to my friends and new beginnings, to our bridges uniting, a long-lasting love like that Ray's bubble gum. You know that it won't end if you're true. So I hope that you feel it deep inside every time you think of me. And if there's one thing I've learned throughout this life, is that the sea is full of fish for me. So here's to our friends and new beginnings, to our bridges uniting, a long-lasting love like that Wrigley's bubblegum. You know that it won't end if you're true. Here's to our friends and new beginnings, to our bridges uniting, long-lasting love like Wrigley's bubble gum. You know that it won't end if you're true. This one here is called Wrigley's Bubblegum by Xenophon. Peace out, world.